Siema, zapraszam do oglądania kolejnego odcinka na moim kanale. Mam nadzieję, że będzie Wam się podobać. Też karagata. To draw him out, use the karagaths against his war cow. The more Uruk die by their shadowy bite, the better. Najbardziej elitarny wód.
The beast tamer is dead, and with him the Uruk's control of the shadow creatures.
Takra.
No! Ranger!
No nasty Caragor to rescue this time, Tark!
Go on, try that again!
Hit!
Just the worst. That's the worst. Unnatural. Filthy. Disgusting.
Slow down, dwarf. What are you ranting about this time?
These new war chiefs. He's a ghoul keeper. Somehow he's controlling the little bastards. Worse, actually, I think he's friends with them.
Controlling them? An Uruk commanding a ghoul army?
Aye, it's so... so dirty.
What can be done? The ghouls are endless. We can't kill them all.
No, but shudder to say it. Hate to even think it. But maybe.
Come on, out with it then.
Well, it's just that your power. You seem to be able to control everything. Uruks, Karagors, Graugs. Could you control the little scavengers, too?
You would have me control the ghouls as well? Isn't that a bit hypocritical?
What by hypocritical, you mean brilliant? Yes, it's very hypocritical. Look, no, it's disgusting, but as for a good cause. Go control those redundant ghouls.
That's a start, I suppose. Let's keep going.
Oh, I can see them brushing up against you. I can feel them from here. This was a horrible idea.
Уже его заменили. Было 6.
There should be more of them. Something's not right.
Just keep knocking on their doors until they answer, Captain. Let's move. Hey, well, that seems to have done the trick. When this is over, I do hope you can forgive me.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
failowały te gminy.
Impressive. Disgusting, but impressive. I think we're ready to end this hunt. The ghoul keeper hides in an infested cave. Stalk in, steal away his pets, and kill him.
I don't know why I didn't consider dominating these creatures sooner.
Wiesz, jak to zacznę. Co my stworzymy?
YOLO.
Zadanie 1 z 5.
Than I had anticipated.
Something's not right. Answer me, little dears.
Nobody should do that.
Mine!
more ghouls, more pets, more babies! You cannot take them! You shall not!
Okay.
Watch your person. Skin! See it underneath!
Oh, babies are better off dead than in your thrall. We will avenge this fortune of our family.
Hurry! He's out here! If you're still alive! Echo! Echo! Glad to see you're in one piece! You're on that way.
Isn't stealing away my lovelies enough for you? Oh, I'll tear you apart for what you've done! Get off my shield! I've seen that before!
Oh!
As your sweet wife made, even in death, I won't forget them.
Is over, Tolvar. All these foul Beastmaster war chiefs have met their end.
We accomplished great things together, Captain.
We certainly have our moments, Dwarf. You even managed to do all right around those ghouls.
You know, Captain, I think I may have been too harsh on the little fiends. Those scampering monsters might not be so terrible after all. Can have their uses, at least.
Will you look at that? You can grow a little, even if it's only emotionally.
Ooh, not your best, Talion. Well, I should be on my way. Blue Mountains are waiting.
Safe journeys, my friend.
GG. Koniec pierwszego od DLC. Robimy drugie.
Mam nadzieję, że się podobał. Załapkujcie. Napiszcie komentarz. Do zobaczenia na streamie lub w kolejnym odcinku. Cześć, cześć.